near the lake, and it's very windy, and I'll be damned if the wind isn't playing my guitar for me. It's incredible, really. But it sounds almost like a, what is that instrument? The drone instrument in the in Indian music. You know, it's usually heard beneath the sitar. I can't think of the name of it right now, but it's a cool drone instrument, and that's what this sounds like to me. Letting the wind vibrate these strings. It's amazing.